Yo, Shiriko, can he do it? Yo, Shiriko, no, he can't. He collects DVDs and Lego Duplo and Nintendo stuff. He also collects toys and plushies. And he makes some Yoshi videos. Yo, Shiriko, can he do it? Yo, Shiriko, no, he can't. His English really sucks. He really sucks at speaking. He's watching preschool shows every day. Now let's see what he's doing today.
Oh boy. Since yesterday, I'm officially 18 years old. So that means I'm a young adult now. Ugh, yeah. I want to be a kid again! Hello guys, this is Yoshiriko here. And now I'm going to show you guys... I'm now finally going to show you guys my new Nintendo Wii that I got yesterday. Now, here it is. It's my Black Wii Family Edition. Yeah. Doesn't it look cool? Wait, camera focus. There we go. It also came with the box. Let me show you it if I can. Oh. Wait, it's kind of hard to do with one hand. There we go. Yeah, but this box is in a bit better condition than my other Wii box that I have over there. Let me show you the back of the box. Yes, I know, my room is still very messy. Yeah. Yes, I know, you don't need to remind me that I need to clean all of this stuff up. I will work on it, but yeah, I need to see if I can do it, if I can clean my room up a bit. NES Classic Mini! I now also have the black Wiimote with Wii Motion Plus inside. And it looks really cool. And I even got the black nunchuck, which looks cool as well. And I even got the black Wii Wheel, which I think this looks way better than the white one. So yeah. And it also came with Mario Kart Wii, of course. So I now finally have my own copy of Mario Kart Wii. Which is good. I know that it is in a cardboard box, but I don't really mind. All I want is to have a official, legal, physical copy of Mario Kart Wii. Let me show you the disc. Wait, I need two hands for this. There we go. There is the disc, and also please ignore my stuttering. I might be 18 years old now, but I still stutter a lot. Yes, and the disc is in pretty good condition, actually. It has a few scratches, but it still works. Oh, and also, I want to show you guys this. Because it was my 18th birthday yesterday, like, my sister actually gave me a present as well, which is Mercury. Yep, this is my very first Fireman Sam toy that I ever got. I know that I have a Norman plush, but you know, this here's an actual toy. So, yeah. I like this. I'm planning to get more Fireman Sam toys soon. But then I need to buy them used off eBay because I don't want those newer Fireman Sam toys. Because I don't like the newer seasons. Especially not season 16. Yep, I already saw the trailer and I'm going to do a video about it soon. Maybe. I'm not sure. Like, yeah. I mean, I'm not too extremely mad about the new Fireman Sam season, but I still want to make a funny video about it just for comedy and entertainment purposes only. Yeah. But I do like this toy. It looks cool. You can see the Wii Black Wii Family Edition box over there. And my laptop. And a few other crap that nobody cares about. And my Lego Duplos. So yeah, now I also have 4 Wiimotes. I have the Bowser one. The red Wiimote with Wiimotion Plus inside. This came with my Wii Mini. I got the original white Wii remote. With no Wiimotion Plus inside, of course. And now I've got the black Wiimote. Well, however, I don't have 4 nunchucks because this Bowser Wiimote actually came without the nunchuck, so yeah. Oh yeah, and if you guys are wondering on where the Wii Mini is, boy, I hate my stuttering. The Wii Mini is actually in this box. There's a Captain Underpants book over there, and this. Let me get the Wii Mini out. Alrighty. Oh. Can I put this out like this? There we go. I need to have a bigger room and a bigger house. There we go. There is the lovely, beautiful Wii Mini. Yes, I do like this console, even though everybody hates it. So the reason on why the Wii Mini was in the box is because a few weeks ago, I took the Wii Mini downstairs, actually. And I played some Wii Mini in the Alright. I'm gonna try again. I played some Wii Mini in the living room. There we go, it wasn't that hard. So, now I have 4 Wii consoles. The white Wii, the Wii U, the Wii Mini, and now the black Wii Family Edition. I know that the black Wii Family Edition can't play GameCube games, but I don't really care because I never owned a GameCube in the first place. Huh. Oh yeah, and if you are wondering on why the white Wii is off, like it has no light, that's because I used the cables for this one for the black Wii, because it's a bit easier to do if you have like this crappy setup. So yeah. So let's turn on the new Black Wii. There we go. Oh, I still have it in German. Wait a second. Let me change that. There we go. Now you guys can read something. Oh, and also, why didn't they remove the GameCube stuff, like, on the disc channel, and why didn't they remove the GameCube disc on the disc channel, and yeah, it's kind of weird. I guess I already installed the Wii Linked 24 channels onto this Wii. I have Wii Room, the food channel, and you know, all of the good stuff. However, some channels do not work. Like, the news channel doesn't work properly. I can't get the Everybody Votes channel to work yet. I might be able to do that soon, though. And there was nothing in the Kirby TV channel, but I'm not planning to use the Kirby TV channel anyway. I just installed it just for fun. So yeah, I don't have a lot of channels yet, but I'm not gonna get some more soon, like some more virtual console stuff and some more WiiWare titles. However, I'm not gonna install a lot of homebrew channels because that's kind of stupid. I mean, sure, they look colorful, but it's not really the best thing to do because it just takes up so much space on the Wii menu. And yes, I also have CTGP Revolution. Yeah. So I really like this new Wii that I got. I'm also planning to get the red Wii and the blue Wii, in which the blue Wii is going to be the second Wii family edition that I'm getting. So yeah. And yes, Mario Kart Wii works fine, see? Like, even though it has some scratches. I really like the presents that I got on my 18th birthday. And I might be 18, but I don't really feel like that I'm 18 years old. I don't feel like a young adult, actually. I still feel like a kid. So yeah, that's basically all I have to say for now. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and if you are new to my channel and you like my content, then you can subscribe to my channel. So yeah, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye guys!